guys, this is Vagabonds 8. Today, this is the very first experiment. So what we're going to be doing is that you need to blow this up with air and this with some water and air. And I'll show you how to do that right now. So first, the materials that you will need is two balloons, which you could easily see right here and there. One funnel, a measuring cup, goggles, a towel to basically stop the water, and a candle, and a match, and an adult to basically help you. So basically, what we're going to do first is put this funnel in the balloon, and we're going to pour a little bit of water just to make sure it's like kind of full, and then we'll blow it. So, this is what I got, basically, I made it. So, right now, we're going to need my mother to light this candle. Remember, you have to have an adult for this. And then put on your goggles right before you do this experiment. So, okay, oh my god, this is going to be loud. So as you could see, it's not blowing up. Just making sure that it won't. And as you could see, it still hasn't blown up. And get ready. This is going to be ridiculous. How quick this pops. It's going to be, like, the ridiculous. Oh!
That one was just air.
That one was with air, and it just blew out the candle. Okay, so you will need to pause this, so then you can figure out the answer yourselves. So, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Bye. The reason why this balloon is not popped is because the water absorbs the heat so then it doesn't affect the rubber. As you can see from this poor balloon, it blew up because all it had is rubber. Nothing to basically hold in the hot, basically, fire. So that's why this balloon is still intact. So hope you guys enjoyed the video. Bye!